Welcome back. I am doing these a few of them back to back. So we're going to pick up right exactly where we left off. Welcome to Vintage Story 1.15.5, I think. And I was working on getting some food here. And I've got a couple of storage vessels going here. Let's see what I have else for food. Got some food here. They don't do much, but they will keep you from starving to death. Plus, I've got these. Okay, wanted to make another vessel, storage vessel. And get it fired. What are those gears for? And is there anything different about them? I mean, that one has, is that the temporal gear? What is that, what you trade with? Is that like currency? Is it for building? Because it seems like I've noticed that everybody I've watched, they really want them. Get done. Well, I could actually start another one right there. Oh, do I have grass on me? Thank you. sticks on me. I don't think I have any firewood on me. I'm going to go ahead and make more. Just to have it. Earlier when I first lit it. Let's see if this one's going to continue to burn. Seems like maybe so. Is in the wrong position. Just gonna go over there. Okay, I'm gonna attempt to go out and fight these guys. Dude, you're almost dead. I think it's flags. Nothing. I think they should make the rate higher on this, your chances. Four of them can be turned into twine. How do you get your health back up? just keep your hunger full, or is there a faster way to do it? It's not worth it for me to go out and fight him right now. Okay, anyway. Let's put that up there and make sure I don't have any holes anywhere. I need to make... Is that a cooking vessel? Yeah. Need to make a cooking vessel. Oops. What's the deal here? Do I have to put clay out there? Or did I mess that one up? Okay, evidently I have to put clay out there. No, something's not right. Let's just remove everything and start over. Oh yeah, I see it now. I couldn't see it before. Okay. Now, I'm not sure if this... I thought it said cooking vessel. I wonder if you can cook just meat. Oops. Ah. I this. Ah, nope. These, I'm pretty sure they have to be fired back here too. Well, let's just go ahead and start another one. Do I have my grass on me? No. Do I have my sticks? Yeah. Put that up there. I have a little bit. Let them cook. I'm going to go ahead and put my clay in here for now. Everything else I need on me. Okay, I'm gonna have to pause for a second, guys. Actually, I'm just gonna call this a short one, and that'll be the end of this one. We'll see you in the next one. Thanks for watching.